it's midget time.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. It's midget time. Let me tell you something right now. If that unicorn was about 6 inches the other way, you'd be very happy tonight. I would never play leapfrog with a unicorn. Anyways, so you want to sit there, you want to call customs, you want to try to tell them that we're lying about our age, that we're not really midgets, we're just kids, right? You thought that was creative and crafty? Yeah, okay. Well, guess what? Customs is a whole hell of a lot smarter than that. So, seeing the fact that I don't have an opponent tonight, because the other guy got held back for questioning, I have no problem taking you on right here, right now. And if you want, you can kiss my Samson. So what do you say? You guys want to see that? Right here, right now.
Thank you.
Thank you. midget time.